This is Secret of Mana, continuing on from where we left off. Alright, so, what is the next thing that we need to do? Let's see, we need to go back to the castle. Maybe we can mess up these things a little bit. Something that I think is going to pretty much perish. Basically, yeah, we're overpowered here. Obviously, we're overpowered all over the place, and so I can pretty much kill these things and kind of I'm crying desperately. Something's going on down there. That's kind of weird. How do I get down there? That's the next area. I wonder if the castle is supposed to have anything. I don't think any of these people have anything useful to say. See, I had to advance the cutscene there. Am I supposed to follow them? It's a tragedy. Okay, I get access to that a little bit later. Ability. That then, where's everyone? That is so weird, they all... Oh, who cares? Apparently I really don't need them. I'll be honest. That's pretty neat. I wonder if that's a new feature of the game, where they just, you know, lose them and they're gone. So what am I supposed to do? Oh, I know! Oh, am I supposed to go there? Stop spamming and you'll get them. Like, this way. There we go, see. This little guy. Oh no, this one's. Alright. That's interesting. I don't know if I remember doing that before. What you can do with this thing. Yeah, patience does help a lot. Let's see. No? There's that area. Oh, waterfall. There we go. It's in the waterfall. Alright. We're getting the places. It's kind of nice to see a party doesn't hold you back. There we go, these guys. Thank you. Nah, I'd rather keep it still. I wish the little sprite thing or something. Perfect. All right, I think that's good. I think this just goes to the magic. So this is my first elemental, I think we call it. Prim, so that's good. I've been playing her for a while, so. Oh, okay, they all get them. Yeah, so that's, that's why you consider, how does it work? Interesting. So what did that do? What's this do? And I think the these characters can cast its magic somehow on them, right? Right. I went back there. Yeah, we know. You're BH. Equipment selection. Even if there's a more preferred selection, I think this is a good choice here. Yeah, but goodbye. Oh, just candy. That's all I want. Yeah, 10 is a pretty good number. You don't have everything now, so what am I going to do about that? Hope and pray? Okay. Still, that's weird. What am I missing? What's in this house? Oh, not this. So I've already done the whole magic thing, and I don't think that water elemental is going to help me. Oh, you know what? Oh, jeez. You know where the water elemental goes? It, damn, how do I get back? Oh, definitely this one. Oh, I should have took the candy. So the water is to get gas. So we are now going back to the, this is where the difficulty jams up. So basically, it's back to the key again. Deal with those things while I'm checking out the chest. I don't know if these things are giving me anything. I hope they are. At least something, I mean. Probably, it's probably just a waste of time what I'm doing, but, you know. I guess I just figure, you know, why practice on. Yeah, I'm just gonna skip it. I'm just gonna skip that area. What's over here? Oh. What is this place? I really don't remember this. I don't even know what the point of this place is. I've never seen this place before. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Just for all that. Yeah, I don't remember ever Fabrina the Village. Weird. Kind of weird. I do not remember a village. I'm sorry, I'm being a unprofessional YouTuber right now. I'm not checking Facebook. I don't know why. I don't know, maybe we can listen to more anti-gay stuff. Or read more anti-gay stuff, yeah. Anti-homosexual. Alright. That'll get me pumped up to play this game. So I don't remember there being a village. It's weird. Don't even know where this is on the map. Like, what is it called? Kippo Village? Hold on. I don't even remember those the village names. Kippo Village. I'm just wondering. I don't remember that. Kippo Village. K-I-P-P-O. Looks like they're super. Wow, it's in Super NES. That is so weird. I don't know why I don't remember that. Yeah, this is on the Super NES. Just don't remember that. Yeah, Kippo Village. Weird. I mean, let's say. Is it different? Does it look different compared to what I'm looking at? No, graphics are definitely higher res. You know what I mean? Yeah, high res, yeah. Improved. What is the point of that place? I don't know. Just a stopping point? Like that in and the other? No, I think I really don't understand it. Nothing's there, maybe, and so I never had a reason to go there. I haven't played this game in such a long time. I never even played on an emulator. So, you know, once, you know, I had the NES until like 97 or something.